Hello. What's your name, my friend?
My name is Ben, Magic Ben.
And where are you from?
Kangiksuyuak. K-A-N-G-I-Q-S-U-J-U-A-Q. Little complicated. Very, very small town, about 800 people, only flying in and out in northern Quebec. And when there's a blizzard, well, you're stuck there.
What's it like wanting to get into magic when you're in a small community?
I'll be honest, I wasn't fitting in really, and magic was what kept my focus, and when school was done, I would go back to my room, practice in front of the mirror, and it would make me forget about whatever had happened that day.
Wow, I love that. Well, listen, we cannot wait to see what you have in store for us. Good luck.
Excellent, thank you very much. Hello, sir.
I think you may want to start this with Trish. I'm just...
Are you sure?
He gets a little freaked out with magic.
We're going to do very simple card tricks. Please, okay. Any card you want.
Any card?
Any card. Okay, perfect. Take a look at it. Show everybody. Just hold it out.
Okay.
Perfect. Good. And let's lose it somewhere in the middle. So tell me when to stop.
And stop.
Perfect. Put it back right there. Now remember what I said. I didn't fit in. And no matter how low I got, I always came back on top. Watch. Take your right pointer finger and touch the back of the deck for me. Boop. Take a look. Show everybody.
So what happens is, when he gets freaked out, it's a good thing. It's a good thing.
Should we try it with you?
Yes.
I'm going to slide it in the middle. Now, where is the 10 of clubs?
It's right there.
Are you sure? I'll show it to you. This one here?
Yeah, that one there.
Okay, give it a push for me. Just a push. Put your finger on top. Like I said, didn't matter how low I got, I always came back to the top. Take a look. And jumps back on top.
What?
Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
Now, Lily, it's your turn.
Yes, Harry Potter.
Here's what I want you to do. I want you to sign across that card one big, nice signature, okay? Actually, you know what? Write something mean on there.
One word, is that okay?
One word, any word. Go ahead.
What did you write?
I wrote jerk.
Jerk.
That's mean. Why would you be so mean?
He made Cardinal run away.
Sorry, Cardinal. It's okay. Just watch over here. Watch. You want to give me your hand? Watch. The 10 of clubs, jerk. I put it in the middle of the deck, snap my fingers. Oh, that's a joker. Weird. Give me your hand like this, just flat out. Put the cards here, put your hand on top, and look at me. Now, it's very important that you focus right here. Watch. Is this your card?
No.
That's a joker?
Yeah.
Howie, what'd you do? Give me a second chance,
Okay, okay, go for it.
What about this one here?
What? Yeah, that's it?
It is? But you know what, audience? That's not a really good trick. You know what we'll do? We'll do something crazier instead, because when I was 9 years old, I had the dream to come here on Canada's Got Talent. I was very young. I was practicing my magic in the mirror, tundra everywhere, but what I always knew was that I was gonna be here. I was gonna be here one day, and I was gonna do this specific piece of magic. Watch. Everybody, audience, on a count of three, I want everybody in the audience to yell out the words magic. One, two, three.
Magic!
Oh, you guys are wonderful. Are you guys ready? On a count of three, we're gonna make the cards that you're holding disappear. Audience. One, two, three.
Magic!
Can you feel them?
I do.
That would have been a really good trick, right, Howie? It
would have been great.
But my dream was clear as ice. Take a look.
What the hell? It's a picture of me.
What is that? He's coming toward us with it.
Coming right to me, to the golden...
It's an apple with razor blades.
Oh. That's sharp.
That's sharp. Sharp indeed.
Don't try this, kids.
What are you doing to your esophagus?
Oh.
is
floss.
But he chewed the mint, right?
There's no way.
Yeah, he chewed the mint.
Oh.
No.
Huh?
That's not how you use it.
No, it's not gonna be there.
What's your name?
Jean-Pierre Parent.
And where are you from?
I am from Montreal.
Okay. And what do you do?
I am a magician.
How long have you been doing that?
When I was 20 years old, an agent came to me and said, you want to go on a cruise ship for the winter? So in Montreal, it's very cold. I was like, yes, let's do it. So it was supposed to be just 4 months, and it ended up being 25 years now. So.
Oh,
wow. Wow.
It seems like a pretty sweet deal. Why come to Canada's Got Talent?
You know, I want to establish myself more, a little bit more on land, and be more with my family, my girlfriend, you know.
The things we do for love.
I know, right?
We're all super excited to see what you do.
Thank you.
He seems nervous.
Wow, this is unreal. I feel like I'm in a television. It's
you are.
You are.
Yeah.
You are.
Yeah.
It's a big deal, right?
Oh, yeah. It's a big deal. The biggest deal in my life.
What's your name, my friend?
My name is Atsushi Ono.
Atsushi, where are you from?
This time I flew from Japan, but I was living in Calgary for 15 years.
What do you do?
I'm a magician. So.
Magician?
Yes.
So how are you feeling? Are you nervous?
I'm both nervous and nervous. Very nervous.
What,
I'm shaking.
Should I stop asking you questions now?
No. I'm, yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Here we go. The stage is yours.
Wow. Right, thank you so much. So all I need is nothing but your imagination. So Howie, I wanted to guess what this is. I'm gonna place it right here. Can you guess?
Yes. That is nothing.
Nothing. Very close. But it's actually a wine cork. It's difficult to tell because you didn't visualize it. But if I do this... I hope you can imagine that I'm a coin. And can you visualize it now?
Oh!
You can also hear it.
Right.
One coin. And I want to imagine I have another one on my fingertips. Just a simple matter of visualizing. I got two. And I like number three. So why not? It's just one, two, three coins. I like three. You know what? I have an idea. I have a lighter here.
Fire.
Fire. And three becomes two.
Oh my God.
What?
And two become one. I have no idea why it works, but it works. Just like that. Watch.
It's gone.
Right here. He's gone. I did that.
Magic.
I did that. You see? I made him disappear.
You made Cardi disappear.
Yeah.
Wow.
Imagine, it's getting softer and softer. Softer and softer. Now I can stretch, as if your imagination is growing. And what I wanted to show is whether you believe the last few minutes were real or just a figment of your imagination. I want to thank you for letting me share my reality. Thank you so much.
Oh my God, look, cork! There's a cork!
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh.
Wow. Well,
I have no idea how that happened.
You're so nervous. You think, especially when you're doing sleight of hand, you would think that, and I could see you really close. Your palms are, you're really sweaty too.
Yes. And then sticky too.
You're sticky.
Very sticky and stinky. Yes.
You're so funny. I love it.
Anytime there's a good magician, if you see me going away, that means you're doing well, because otherwise...
Yes. That's what I loved. I love that, like, when he disappeared, you brought it into your act.
That's
and
right.
I thought that was a real winning moment for me.
Well, I would love to start off the voting with your first yes.
Wow. Thank you.
I would like to make your second yes appear.
Yeah.
Wow.
I would like to make any doubt disappear with another yes.
That's three yeses.
And as you have made me reappear, you have four yeses!